My name is Bill Dowdall. I'm head of the Wind, Brass, and Percussion Faculty. I'm also a flute teacher in the Academy, and I've also written the flute syllabus, so you can hate me or like me as you wish. I do teach all the time in the Academy, and a lot of my students do the syllabus. I'm quite familiar with these pieces. I'd like to take you through a few of them. So let's move on to Hedwig's theme from the Harry Potter movie, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. This is a bit of a strange piece because it's not written in a tonality and probably throws you a little bit. There's a mixture of D sharps and F naturals. Try not to think of the D sharps as E flats. It's important to think of D sharps. They'll throw you if you think in E flat because you're mixing then a sort of a sharp key signature and then flat accidentals, and it sometimes gets a little bit strange. Let me play you a little bit. And this should have a gentle sway, almost like a Sicilian or a lullaby. Yes, I played a right note, that is it. Let's do this again. And I took in a little breath in bar 12, that's quite okay. Again, like I said, you can sneak little breaths provided very quick. A breath is not a holiday. Also have a look in bar 14, you have, and 13, you have an A sharp, C natural A sharp, which sounds. And then also later on in bar 21, we have the A sharp again in bar 20. But be careful, make sure you play the A sharp with this fingering or this fingering, no sliding of the back key here. I'll play this in the beginning and I'll stop along the way. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope these tips have been helpful. It's the aim of the RIAM Teaching Network to actually be of as much assistance as possible. And if you have any questions related to what I did today, or indeed about flute playing in general, please, you can direct them to me through the RIAM Teaching Network. Thank you. Goodbye.